January 29th.
It was once used to package pineapple in Konya. Now it's a high-tech facility that uses nuclear radiation to kill insects.
It's meant to help farmers get rid of fruit flies so their produce can be shipped to the mainland. Brianne Randall joins us with our top story. Brianne?
Justin, Kathy, only a handful of people have seen the new facility, but we got an exclusive look inside to see how it works.
When you walk into Paina, Hawaii in Kunia, it's obvious. This is like no other place on Oahu.
This is the first irradiator designed specifically with the treatment of fresh fruits and vegetables in mind.
The commercial irradiator is supported by all this heavy machinery, but basically it's a giant pool with the radioactive material, cobalt-60, deep under the surface.
If you look down there, you see a blue glow. That's the gamma rays coming out of the plenum.
The pool is where fruit flies and other insects that hitchhike onto local produce get sterilized. In this case, it's a cart full of fresh picked papaya. And it's an exciting day. This batch will be the first commercially treated shipment to head to the mainland.
The facility now is fully certified by USDA to operate.
This is how it works. A giant bell locks in place over the cart of packaged produce. It goes on a little ride over to the pool and gets dunked in. But to keep the goods from getting wet, air pressure is pumped into the bell.
It has been described as an inherently safe irradiator because the source always stays on the bottom of a pool. That's an excellent shield.
The new facility also got the okay to treat sweet potato, curry leaves, and basil for shipment to mainland markets like California that bans our untreated produce because of pests.
If people want to grow here things that are fruit fly hosts, they can now. That would allow them to re-enter that market, which is a major market, or the biggest market for them.
In full operation, the facility plans to run 24/7 and get approval to treat mangoes, lychee, and breadfruit in the near future.
Now, the facility was planned for an area near the airport, but environmental groups didn't like that idea due to threats of a tsunami or plane crash. Now, there is another irradiator on the Big Island, but it's more like an X-ray machine in a dental office. Brianne Randall, KH.